Did you know today is the Jayanti of Swami Vivekananda? Swami Vivekananda was born in Calcutta as Narendranath Datta on 12 January 1863 during the British government. Swami Vivekananda was a Hindu monk in India. He was living a simple life and high thinking. Swami Vivekananda took his last breath on 4th July 1902 at Belur Math. He announced that he would not reach at the age of 40. He left his mortal body and at the age of 39 and attained Mahasamadhi. Thank you, everyone.